everybody in on this, all right?
Oh, the standard deviation, it describes the spread of data. How should we define it? It's the average distance from the mean. Take each value, subtract it with the mean, square those differences.